And a bullet caught by Devin Williams. Ball game over.